You violated the law.
2,000 years later.
What you say?